something with some fidget spinach.
And with this awesome pencil case and my fidget spinner, we both have one. Yeah, our nan got them for us since we didn't want to waste our $1 million. We're actually a millionaire, guys. You got it.
Don't mind the background.
Yeah,
we're in our nana's house.
Actually, we moved houses.
Yeah.
Yeah, we moved houses.
This used to be someone else's.
Yeah. Because our old house, well, kind of my house, because Rose lives with our nan.
Yeah.
Are you staring at the mirror?
No, why?
Okay, let's just, it was technically my house because Rose lived with our nan. So let's go! Who's starting?
You.
Okay. I have to think of one. Pausing the video. Would you rather have all of these pencil cases? Would you rather have everything like this, so you can just do this with everything? Or would you have every fidget spinner in the world?
I would have every fidget spinner in the world.
Of course you would. Okay.
Addicted, of course.
Your go.
Would you rather have your whole room filled with unicorns?
Oh, that's easy.
Or, this is a hard one, the only thing you can ever eat in the world is chocolate.
Of course, unicorns. Unicorns can grant me wishes so I can have chocolate.
No, they're fluffy.
Oh, fluffy unicorns then.
So you would have fluffy unicorns stuffed in your room. All right, Kay's turn. No, that's Lily.
Yeah. And once you commented on our video, why did you say my nickname, girl?
Sorry.
And why did you say your nickname, girl?
I said Rose.
No, you say my name and your nickname.
Yeah.
Your nickname. Okay, let's go. Would you rather... Oh, Nini, get out of the way. Would you rather always do maths or always do science?
I would always do science.
I probably... It would be a tricky one for me. You'll go, girl. She's not a one, girls and boys. Guys.
Would you rather always do science or always do English? I love English.
I love English as well.
I would pick English because it's so cool.
But you can make it. I'd rather do science, but English, you learn how to spell.
Yeah. So
I actually like school, so it'll be tricky. But science, explosions, slime, fluffy slime, snowballs. Would you rather have a slime fidget spinner or the cutest thing in the world? Sorry, guys, I was like, I was thinking of one. Oh, yeah, cutest thing in the world or a slime fidget spinner.
But if you had a slime fidget spinner, it wouldn't be able to stick that well. It'd be slimy as.
No, but it's hardened so it can stick and it can spin.
And once it's hard, it can't stick.
Yeah, well, this thing in the middle will be holding it, so.
I'd rather have the cutest thing in the world.
Yeah.
I love hamsters.
Like our dogs.
Yeah.
They're really cute as well.
I love hamsters and puppy dogs.
You'll go, guys. Nini.
Alright.
Look how cute she is.
Would you rather... have...
I thought you thought of one.
Yeah, I did. Would you rather have no friends or have no school and be dumb? No friends?
Yeah.
Alright. I don't want to be dumb.
I don't want to know nothing.
I want to know stuff.
Mago girl. Would you rather have this sticker Or, would you rather have these puppy dogs in real life? Or would you rather have every fidget spinner in the world? And Rose is just acting cool in front of the mirrors.
No, I'm not. I would rather pick fidget spinners because I love them. I have three at my nan's house.
Our nan's house.
Yeah. So we have another one.
So she'd rather have all the fidget spinners in the world. How greedy.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you did, smash that like button. And we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!
Make sure to like and subscribe and comment. Get this video to 1,000 views. That was awkward.